when we're all stuck at home. We obviously can't go to the movie theater, but that doesn't mean we can't see movies. Yeniffer Behrens is here. She is one of the stars of the Ben Affleck movie, The Way Back, and she is here to talk about what the movie industry is doing. Hi, Yeniffer.
Hi, Lisa. Thanks for having me.
Well, okay, so obviously, thank you for coming in. We're going to get to you and your family in a little bit, but I want to talk about this film because you guys were just able to squeak in your premiere right before this all went down.
Yes, right at March 1st, everyone very excited. We had a wonderful premiere, and then March 6th, first day at the theaters, I was able to go to the movies with my friends, family, over like 40 people in the movie theater. It was very exciting and such a wonderful time. And so exciting for Ben because I feel, and so many people feel the same way, his work is one of the best, pieces of work that we've seen him do. And it's just so shocking that all of us are going through this and everything's pretty much shut down and has transferred into this virtual world. So you can see the movie still, even though it was only in the movie theater for 1 week.
That's unbelievable. I mean, like, this is one of those things. This is one of those films that everybody was kind of, critics were talking about. This is one of the things that, you know, he was, you know, they were already talking kind of Oscar buzz around his performance in this. And it's really interesting to me how the movie production, you know, and all of this has had to shift gears because you only got 1 week in the theater. So how can we see it at home?
Absolutely. They went digital March 24th. So you can Google it and you can get it on YouTube link. You can buy it. I believe you can rent it as well. So if you just type in on Google, The Way Back, Ben Affleck, directed by Gavin O'Connor, it'll pop up and it'll give you the different platforms where you can watch it and have a movie night, because we are all having a lot of movie nights as of late. So, thank God for the creators. Thank God for the content that we have out there to watch with our families. And I just invite you to really feed your mind and your soul positive stuff and inspirational things, because the fear is rampant and we don't want to go to that. We want to focus on faith. You know, you can either feed your mind faith or feed your mind fear. So, and honestly, that's what we're doing. We've just stayed in our faith and we are staying very productive on Zoom, which is great. Yeah. So we're living in this virtual world. You said that you checked out my Instagram.
Yeah.
Creative. My husband and I are actors and producers and we're content creators. And I wrote a parody of
Miss Saigon, right?
Yes, Miss Saigon. And he's a amazing musical theater actor and you can see him singing and it's really just fun. It's just a way of coping. So write, you guys, you know, guys and girls out there, just keep productive and beautiful. I'm feeling like, you know what? Let's get all pretty.
Let's just get dressed.
Let's stay in our, you know, self-care, because at the end of the day, that's what makes us feel better and we need to love ourselves, right? So, yeah. You know, makeup and doing up your hair and shave. Change, don't stay in bed in your pajamas all day.
right. So not just, I want to talk, because you're talking about, you know, feeding yourself good stuff that's great content and funny, because it's not just the Ben Affleck movie that you're in, but there's a lot of other really funny projects you are in that we can still watch at home right now.
Yes, you can definitely see me in the new comedy called Dave on Hulu FX with Lil Dicky. He is hilarious, and I play Miss Lopez. You can see me in episode 2 on that show. Also, Grace and Frankie, I got the privilege of working with this dreamboat of an actor, gentleman, like, what a wonderful human being, Mr. Martin Sheen. Wonderful.
I was going to say, Yeniffer, Ben Affleck, Martin Sheen, you're doing great these days.
Yeah, I'm I feel I'm a lucky girl. It's been 20 years coming.
Yeah, I know. Okay, and then lastly, I want to ask, because I also saw it on your Instagram, your sister and your brother-in-law are healthcare providers. How are they hanging in?
They're warriors. They're hanging in. They do call for support. We haven't been able to see them. We're not going to be able to see them for a few months. So they do the drive-by and wave masks on. And, you know, it's a hard reality. But as human beings, we're very resilient and we're able to adjust, you know, fast. So as long, we talk all the time like this on Zoom or FaceTime, and they're having their breakdowns. I'm not going to lie. And so we've been supporting them emotionally because they're seeing the reality. They see it every single day, and right. The numbers and people not making it and those that do make it. We definitely need to support them and pray for them and just keep them in that prayer of that collective energy that we have.
Yeah.
We have the power to just really focus on the healing of the world, and that's so needed right now. So thank you for asking. I really appreciate that.
Of course. And Yeniffer, it has been so nice to talk to you. Thank you for your time. All of your projects are available, and we can all watch them right now while we're stuck at home. Thank you. Stay safe.
Did I say Grace Frank? Which episode on Grace and Frankie?
It's tell me again.
12. Episode 12 on Grace and Frankie, opposite Martin Sheen. He was just wonderful. I send you big love, big hugs.
You
and
too.
We're strong. We got this, and we're going to get through this, and everything's just going to flourish. This is a time for us to grow and become a better version of ourselves and every industry as well.
Yeah. All right. Thank you, Yeniffer.
Thank you. Bye, Lisa. Bye.